do you feel of the contest?
Yeah, it's pretty good contest, yeah. And we can learn something new technologies as the 3D printing,
yeah.
And also the desert system also introduced one 3D software for analyzing,
yeah.
It's on Abacus, so there are a lot of things we can do that we can build one structure or something, or we can analyze it at different conditions also.
Yes.
I'm very interesting,
yeah.
Tony, because
yeah.
I have no chance to use the 3D printer
or
Abacus in Korea, so I'm very interested.
Oh.
It has been a great experience so far.
Yeah.
Basically,
yeah.
It has given me a lot of things to consider and to learn about, like from going from 3D printing to using the wind tunnel, and being in a diverse group that you can like actually interact with other cultures and see what we come together to create this unique design and participate in the competition. It has been an amazing experience so far.
It's a good experience,
yeah.
And a good exercise.
Yeah, it's like I'm from India.
Yeah.
And this is kind of my first mechanics contest that I am attending.
Oh.
It's a great one. It's an overwhelming one. The people here, they are very good,
yeah.
Very cooperative. And I'm really enjoying all these hands-on courses and meeting everything.
It's very kind of you.
Yeah.
首先是我觉得这个选题还是特别好，很实际的一些演练，对，而且还有很好的创新，
是，
对。